telephone rang about a quarter to nine. She heard his voice on the other end of the line. She wondered what was wrong this time. She never knew what his calls might bring. With a cowboy like him, it could be anything. She always expected the worst in the back of her mind. He said it's cold out here and I'm all alone. Didn't make the short go again, and I'm coming home. I know I've been away too long. Never got a chance to write or call. And I know this rodeo's been hard on us all. But I'll be home soon. And honey, is there something wrong? Said don't bother coming home. By the time you get here I'll be long gone. There's somebody new and he sure ain't no rodeo man. He said I'm sorry it's come down to this. There's so much about you that I'm gonna miss. But it's all right, baby, if I hurry, I can still make Cheyenne. You gotta go now, baby, if I hurry, I can still make Cheyenne. He left that phone dangling off the hook, then slowly turned around and gave it one last look. And then he just walked away. He aimed his truck toward that Wyoming line. With a little luck, he could still get there in time. And in that Cheyenne wind, you could still hear her say, said don't bother coming home. By the time you get here I'll be long gone. There's somebody new and he sure ain't no rodeo man. He said I'm sorry it's come down to this. There's so much about you that I'm gonna miss. But it's alright, baby, if I hurry, I can still make Cheyenne. Gotta go now, baby, if I hurry, I can still make Cheyenne. She never knew what his calls might bring. With a cowboy like him, it could be anything. She always expected the worst in the back of her mind.
We know how to throw a party down here in Texas, don't we? It's kind of sad to be closing the old gnome down, isn't it? But if you think this party's big, wait till the one next year opening up the new one. So, and we're looking forward to that. I want to thank everybody for coming out tonight. It's great to be here along with all these legends. And President and Mrs. Bush, an honor to have you here tonight. And so we're gonna get on with the music. We got a lot of songs to play for you this evening. We got some brand new stuff and some pure country music too, right here.